In a presentation about Chad, their proposed solution to its dire economic situation involved farming a hardy and nutritious plant called the amaranth.